Yagan Railway runs in Tochigi Prefecture, the northern part of the Tokyo metropolitan area. Yagan Railway is a 30-kilometer line with only 9 stations. This small-sized railway company owns only 4 train cars. However, it has a significant role between the two railways, Tobu Railway in the south and Aizu Railway in the north. This is Shin Fujiwara Station, the first station on Yagan Railway. As you can see, one of the major railway companies, Tobu Railway's express train, has just arrived. At this station, the crew members of the two companies make a switch. According to an agreement between the two companies, the Yagan Railway drivers operate even on Tobu Railway cars. After the train runs along Yagan Railway, it connects to Aizu Railway in Fukushima Prefecture and heads to Aizu Tajima Station. Currently, Yagan Railway operates 20 round trips per day, and among the 20, 10 services are through Tobu Railway and Aizu Railway. Therefore, Yagan Railway has about 50 employees, and 22 of whom are involved in train operations, such as conductors and drivers. In today's episode, we look at Yagan Railway, which is trying to survive as a connecting line between the regions. Starting service in 1986, Yagan Railway is a third sector railway company subsidized by Tochigi and Fukushima prefectures. Before Yagan Railway started service, the only way to reach Tokyo from the Aizu area of Fukushima was to take the JNR conventional train and the Tohoku Shinkansen. But with the opening of Yagan Railway, the Aizu area and the Tokyo metropolitan area were connected and fares were lower, making it more convenient for users. Located between two railways, Aizu Railway in Fukushima Prefecture and Tobu Railway connecting Tochigi Prefecture and Tokyo, Yagan Railway has ensured convenience by operating mutual service with these two railway company lines. Since 2017, Tobu Railway's new limited express Vibati has been running on Yagan Railway, which allows passengers to travel directly from the Tokyo area to the Aizu area. Vibati operates an express service to Shin Fujiwara Station. Then, the train stops at most of the stations on the Yagan Railway line, where passengers riding Yagan Railway can ride the Vibati at a regular fare. Fares for this section are revenue for Yagan Railway. However, 60% of the Yagan Railway line runs through tunnels. And there are no schools or factories along the line. Only 3% of the passengers commute to school or work. As a result, Yagan Railway has relied on tourists and transit passengers through Tobu Railway and Aizu Railway for much of its revenue. This is Mr. Nihei Masahiro, president of Yagan Railway. He was in charge of regional development in the Aizu area at the Fukushima prefectural government, but left 3 years ago to become the president of Yagan Railway.
コロナウイルスの感染拡大の際にですね、弊社の運輸成績は非常に大きな影響を受けまして、現在でもですね、 コロナ禍前のおおよそ3分の2程度との回復というのが現在の経営状況です。しかしながら沿線人口がもともと少ない地域でありまして、その上に人口減少が急激に進んでいる土地でもあるんですね。従いまして、輸送人員を上げていくためには、どうしてもこれまで以上に観光客を呼び込んで、この電車に乗ってみたいと選んでもらえる鉄道会社にならなければいけないというふうに思っております。
There are many tourist attractions along the Yagan Railway line. The company strives to utilize these attractions to recover from declining sales. This is New Okyo Station. Near this station is a scenic area created by river erosion, which attracts hikers throughout the seasons. Especially during the autumn, many visitors come to see the autumn leaves. The name Ryūkyū comes from the resemblance of the river's flow to the silhouette of a dragon. Ryū means dragon in Japanese.In the station building is a dragon decoration made by employees in honor of the station's name. There are hot spring spots along the line, and 5 out of the 9 stations were named after hot springs. Therefore, Yagan Railway has nicknamed the line Hot Spa Line to promote the use of the line as an access point to hot springs.
いっぱいあるんだけど、数よりもね、質がいいんですよ。
温泉がいいか、
温泉に惚れてね、こっちまで来てます。ヤガン鉄道、もうちょっと乗りたいね。
月何回も温泉に来てますので。
Here at the tourist facility close to Yunishigawa Onsen Station, a free foot bath was opened in line with the strategy of Yagan Railway, aiming for a tourist route.Since 2012, an amphibious sightseeing bus has been operating from this station to take visitors around the nearby reservoirs. Visitors can also enjoy canoeing and mountain stream fishing along Yagan Railway.And the last stop, Aizukugen Ozeguchi Station,is the gateway to Oze, one of the most famous wetlands in Japan. Oze is a vast wetland that continues along Tochigi, Fukushima, and Gunma prefectures. It's famous for its natural beauty and rare plants, and it's listed in the Ramsar Convention.Many people come and enjoy hiking in the area. To attract more visitors to Oze, Yagan Railway operates a tourist train with Tobu Railway. This is the Oze Night Express 2345.It's a night train departing from Asakusa Station late at night on weekends and runs to Yagan Railway's Aizukugen Ozeguchi Station. At 11:45 p.m., the train departs from Asakusa Station. It's about a 3-hour journey from Asakusa to the last stop. Currently, this is the only private railway other than JR.That operates night trains regularly.
いや、もう何度かしょっちゅう行ってますし、車で行くより全然楽なんで、快適に使わせさせていただいてます。
この夜行列車ならば、あの仕事をした後にでも行けるので、この列車を選びました。ちょっとワクワクドキドキ。
The lights turn off around 1 a.m. Everyone is now off to sleep in preparation for the hike. At 3:08 a.m., the train arrives at Aizukugen Ozeguchi Station. The train stops at the platform, and passengers can continue to sleep on the train for another hour. Then at 4:20 a.m., the passengers transfer to a dedicated bus in front of the station and head for Oze. For Tobu Railway, working with Yagan Railway is indispensable to increase their ridership.
地方から都内にまで行ける、まあ、間に入っていただく企業として、またですね、都内からアイゼリに行く際には観光路線としての存在意義がございまして、双方向の誘客にすごく必要な鉄道会社であると認識しております。最終的にはアイゼリ大樹を南アイゼリアまで運行拡大したいなという計画は立てております。
SL Taiju is a tourist steam locomotive operated by Tobu Railway in the Niku Kinugawa area of Tochigi Prefecture. The service started in 2017, and Tobu Railway currently operates 3 steam locomotives and 2 diesel locomotives. When the steam locomotive is hauling the train, it's called SL Taiju. When the diesel locomotive pulls the train, it's called DL Taiju. This year, the DL Taiju began to operate on the Yagan Railway line. This tourist train is operated jointly by 3 companies, Yagan, Tobu, and Aizu Railway, to revitalize the local communities of Tochigi and Fukushima prefectures. In the future, Yagan Railway is considering improving the facilities so that the SL Taiju can operate on their line.
Kankoukyaku は徐々に戻ってきてはいるんですが、まあ、それでもマイカーの利用ですとか、少人数化といったいわゆる行動変容も起きてきておりまして、まあ、そのためには東武鉄道の DL 体重の運行なんかも含めまして、観光列車としてその移動時間さえも楽しい時間になるよう、まあ、取り組んでいきます。
Wow, Yagan Railway has it all. We have great views, nature, hot springs, and even a direct connection from Asakusa in Tokyo. What more can you wish for?
Visiting Yagan Railway is really a nice day outAnd I did ride Yagan Railways a number of times in my life, including, well, about 15 years ago when I took the train from Asakusa all the way to Aizu Wakamatsu, changing train somewhere along the route. And it took a really long time, but I did enjoy the ride. But since then, I think the Riverty Express, for example, has been put into service, but things hasn't changed that much in terms of the travel times. And I think Yagan Railway can do more than they currently does.
More. How would you like them to improve?
Well, there are a number of ways to improve their services, and one of them is to increase the frequency of the express trains. And also, there's a possibility to skip some of the stations along the route of the express train so that they can run slightly faster than they currently does. And in the long run, I hope that they increase the speed of the trains.Because currently, the top speed of the trains that they run is only 80 kilometers per hour, but the line is actually built to a very high standard of the Japanese national railways.
And because of those high standards, you think the trains could run faster?
Yes. In my opinion, they can run as fast as 120 or even 130 kilometers per hour, and that means a very significant cut in travel times.
Yeah. Next, let's see. Yagan Railway is planning to refurbish one of their old train sets to create a new tourist train. This is the Series 6050 train used on Yagan Railway. Currently, two of these train sets are in operation. Tobu Railway introduced these trains in 1985, and these have been used mainly as regular trains to run long distances. Yagan Railway has been using the same Series 6050 trains since its inception, connecting through Tobu Railway.
こちらの車両はですね、夜行列車等で使用してた車両でございますけども、 1両に2ドアが2枚ということで、長距離輸送を想定した車両となっております。こちらが車内なんですけども、こちらボックスシートになっております。ボックスシートにはですね、各こちらテーブルが設置しております。こちらのテーブルの他に、こちら可動式のテーブルがございます。こちらのテーブルもご利用いただいて、飲食等を楽しんでいただくという形で設置しております。
The Series 6050 trains were used by Tobu, Aizu, and Yagan Railways for many years. However, due to aging, the Tobu Railway and Aizu Railway cars were scrapped in March 2022. Yagan Railway is the only company that still runs these cars in service. On September 5th, a tour was held for visitors to enjoy the remaining Series 6050 on the Yagan Railway line. The participants ride Tobu Railway's dedicated train from Tokyo to Shin Fujiwara Station. Even though it was a weekday, 24 people participated in the tour. Some of them had taken time off for this special day. The Series 6050 first runs through the station so that participants can capture the Series 6050 in action. Afterwards, the train stops at the platform and participants hold their cameras for a picture-perfect moment. At 1:40 p.m., the tour train departs Shin Fujiwara Station to Aizukogen Ozeguchi Station. In between, the train stops at Yunishigawa Onsen Station, an underground station. The train stops for 10 minutes and the participants enjoy photo sessions on the platform. This is Ojika Kogen Station, which is known as the secluded station because there are no houses around the area, with only a few passengers using this station. The train stops here for 20 minutes to capture this precious moment. At the last stop, Aizukogen Ozeguchi Station, a unique event was held to move the roll signs installed at the front and sides of the train. These analog roll signs, which indicate the train types and destinations, are rare today.
まあ今はこの LED とまあ電子式になってしまったんで、こうくるくるくるくる回ってですね、なかなか出ない幕が出ると、あ、レアだって感じでですね、まあ投資した気分になりますんで、一生懸命撮りました。あ、やっぱりいいですね。あのボックスでゆったり静かに乗ってください。またこういう機会があるので行きたいと思います。This
rail fan's favorite train has been in operation for 36 years, and unfortunately, its body has deteriorated, making it challenging to find its train parts. Therefore, Yagan Railway has decided to majorly refurbish its trains to make them more convenient and attractive and carry more tourists. The plan is to convert one of the two train sets into a tourist train.
大きな目玉としては実際の車両から取り外した運転台をですね、客車の方に設置をして運転士気分を味わってもらおうという仕掛けであります。それから、これまでの座席を取り外しまして畳スペースを設けます。高齢者やファミリー層を中心にですね、ゆっくりとくつろいでいただくというのは、もちろんなんですが、フラットなスペースがこうできますので、それを利用してですね、車内でワークショップを開催するとか、そういった企画も新たな企画もですね、できるのではないかというふうに思っております。その他に、サイクリングをこう趣味とされる方が多い土地でもありますので、自転車をそのまま設けるスペースですとか、あるいは車椅子にも対応できるようなそんなスペースも設けていきたいというふうに思っています。
Yagan Railway decided to raise funds to refurbish their train through crowdfunding. Their goal is 50 million yen. This is the beginning of a renovation project that will ensure the survival of Yagan Railway. The crowdfunding started in August and now has reached 17 million yen, exceeding their goal of 15 million yen. Many fans of the series 6050 have donated and sent messages to root for the project.
つなぐという役割は当然果たしながらも、この普通電車についてはやはりこの乗って楽しい、これ乗車だけを目的とするような、そういう観光列車にしていきたいというのが、
Wow! First of all, congratulations to Yagan Railway for reaching their crowdfunding goal just within 1 month after they launched the project. That is impressive. And I think that comes to show that the series 6050 is very popular amongst rail fans.
Yes. This series 6050 is designed by Tobu Railway, but it's really sad to see Tobu has decided to withdraw all of the 6050 fleet that they own. So it's really good to see that Yagan has decided to preserve and continue to use these two train sets that they own. So that's good news. And also for people who have funded the crowdfunding project, they will probably come back and see the refurbished train that is running on the Yagan Railway. So that means, you know, more media attention.
And social media.
Yes. And also more people that will visit the region. And that's a good news for the local community as well.
Yes. Yagan Railway, which used to be a connecting line, is now flourishing into becoming a tourist route. We're wishing them all the best.
On August 23rd, about 50 people participated in a tour in Kumamoto Prefecture, located in the Kyushu region, where they could experience the work of railway workers. At the Rolling Stock Center, visitors saw a diesel locomotive turn around on a turntable and toured the engine room of a steam locomotive still in service. Participants enjoyed an exciting experience, such as listening to stories from a former steam locomotive engineer.
普通の電車とかでは見られないとこがすごかった。
On September 1st, Tsugaru Railway in Aomori Prefecture began running the Bell Cricket Train, a train that lets passengers feel the arrival of autumn. the Tsugaru Railway staff members raised about 500 bell crickets for this train. On the first day, they placed two insect cages containing 10 bell crickets on a shelf behind the driver's seat. In Japan, the sound of insects is associated with the change of the seasons. Tsugaru Railway's Bell Cricket Train will operate until mid-October. On September 6th, a RAP train debuted on the Kyoto Tango Railway, which runs in the northern part of Kyoto Prefecture. Kyoto Tango Railway and Kyoto Prefecture planned the Umi no Kyoto train to promote the prefecture. The livery is a gradation from blue to green, evoking the imagery of a landscape transitioning from the sea to the mountains. The seats are decorated with designs inspired by the traditional Tango Chirimen silk with illustrations of local specialities.
Kyoto には自社仏閣だけではなくて本当にいろんな綺麗なところ楽しいところありますんで新しい列車に乗っていただいて多くの方にいろんなところにお出かけいただいて京都府全体のですね活性化を図っていきたいというふうに考えております。
The unique RAP train will run three times a day for the time being.